Police have identified the man found stabbed to death in a cemetery as 70-year-old Carl Alston of New Iberia. It happened Sunday night when officers were called to an unresponsive man found in the graveyard. Authorities say Alston had been stabbed multiple times. He was taken to a hospital where he was pronounced dead. Carolyn Washington was arrested and charged with second-degree murder.